It's actually a story about a guy I know named Jack. But even on the most joyous of occasions, he'd often look around at the full house of family and friends having such a good time. And he'd stop and think, what's wrong with me? Like, why can't I have fun? So what would Jack do? He'd find a nice quiet room in the house and cry. So he started to do some research and he was shocked to learn that in the most recent year, 3,318 Australians took their own lives. So do you know what Jack decided to do? Jack decided to share his story on Australia's Got Talent.